Hello, in this lesson, we're going to learn how to set up consumption rules. So let's get into our setup and maintenance screen. Switch over to manufacturing. Come down to inventory management and scroll down to manage consumption rules. Now, the reason you would set up consumption rules is if you're doing some type of consigned inventory, say for instance you have a supplier that provides you consigned inventory that stays on their books until you consume it. So you have to tell the system when that consumption takes place. First off, let's just see if we have a rule out there. So we'll do a search based on those parameters. And here we have a rule. So if we want to edit that rule, we would come up to our edit icon. And here's the consumption rule, basically saying that the transaction type is going to be a sub-inventory transfer from this organization from inspection into stores, and it establishes the owning party. So, you could make this specific to an item if you wanted to add an item here, or you could make it specific for sub-inventory transfers from an organization to another organization, or even in this case, from a sub-inventory to another sub-inventory. So, upon consumption, the ownership changes when it moves from this sub-inventory to this sub-inventory. So, once you're done making your updates, you can do a save and close. We can do a done. If you want to create a new one, you would come here and you would use the plus sign. And from here, you would establish your transaction type. You would establish your organizations. And in this case, because we chose sub-inventory transfer, it only allows that. Had I chose a direct organization transfer, then I would have had to select from org and a to org. As with other transactions, transfers, work order picks, transfer order picks, things like that, I can establish those consumption rules as well. Owning party site. This is usually a supplier, or in some cases, it can be a customer. I'm just going to do a search here just so that you can see these are the choices that are available in this particular instance that would be different, of course, in your own instance. Once you've put in all the information, you can save it. Create another one, or save and close, or cancel. But that is the basics of setting up a consumption rule. When you're done, click Done, and you're back to your menu. And that concludes this lesson.